What's up, guys? Make sure you subscribe. Check out theenvious.com, th3envious.com. Start having updates up there all the time. I'm going to show you right now is that non-premium members can compete almost in a sense. Their clan. If you have a clan and you have this right here, see that? Alright. Simple. Even though you are a non-premium member, make sure you subscribe. See, premium members only. That's fine. I don't care about your lone wolf operation because, you know what? Ain't gonna win it anyways. Your boosters. Ah, look at this. Enlisted. How do you like that? A non-premium account with a non-premium leader clan. Well, my clan at least. So this is the reason why you should join NvS if you got a non-premium, because I'm not sure if it worked for everybody. But I'm already enlisted. It's a non-premium account. The premium members on my team, their scores will be kept. So, you know, at least people in my clan can actually still compete. So, if you're in if you have an Xbox and you're a premium member and you want to get on a clan, send me a message. Go to dnvs.com, th3nvs.com. Post your GT there. It's all you pretty much got to do. Yes or no if you're premium. Just read the instructions. You don't really have to go through all of them, but the more the merrier, for Xbox at least. But yeah, non-premium members can compete. This is proof of it right here. So make sure you like it, get some views out there, because a lot of people keep asking and a lot of people keep getting upset. Oh, I'm non-premium, I can't compete. Yeah, yeah, you can. So, you know, things are looking good for you guys right now. So make sure you subscribe, like the video, take it easy.